Okay, see here. Second lesson, the Northern Mountains. Already 3 questions are completed in question answers. Now 4th question. What are the main occupations of the people of Arunachal Pradesh? Okay, in Arunachal Pradesh, people, what are the main occupations have? The main occupations of the people of Arunachal Pradesh are farming, wood carving, carpet weaving, and making bamboo and cane products. These are the main occupations in Arunachal Pradesh people. Okay, so see here, so the word in spellings. What? W-H-A-T, what? A-R-E-R, T-H-E, the M-A-I-N, main occupations. O-C-C-U-P-A-T-I-O-N-S, occupations. O-F of T-H-E, the P-E-O-P-L-E, people. O-F of Arunachal Pradesh. U-R-U-N-A-C-H-A-L, Arunachal Pradesh. P-R-A-D-E-S-H. What are the main occupations of the people of Arunachal Pradesh? The main occupations of the people of Arunachal Pradesh are farming, F-A-R-M-I-N-G, farming. W-O-O-D, wood carving, C-A-R-V-I-N-G, carving, wood carving. Carpet weaving, C-A-R-P-E-T, carpet. W-E-A-V-I-N-G, weaving, carpet weaving. A-N-D, and M-A-K-I-N-G, making. Bamboo, B-A-M-B-O-O, bamboo. And A-N-D, and cane products, C-A-N-E, cane. P-R-O-D-U-C-T-S, products, cane products. Okay, say the word. What are the main occupations of the people of Arunachal Pradesh? The main occupations of the people of Arunachal Pradesh are farming, wood carving, carpet weaving, and making bamboo and cane products. Say again, what are the main occupations of the people of Arunachal Pradesh? The main occupation of the people of Arunachal Pradesh are farming, wood carving, and carpet weaving, and making bamboo and cane products. Okay, write this question and answer in your notebooks with neat handwriting. Give the finger gap for word to word. See our next 5th question. How can we tell the tribe A Naga belongs to? Okay, we can tell the tribe A Naga belongs to from the design on her or his shawl. This is because different tribes wear shawls of different designs. Okay, H-O-W, how? C-A-N, can. W-E-V-E, tell. T-E-L-L, tell. The T-H-E, the tribe. T-R-I-B-E, tribe. A, Naga belongs to. N-A-G-A, Naga. B-E-L-O-N-G-S, belongs. T-O-2, Naga belongs to. We, W-E, we. C-A-N, can. T-E-L-L, tell. The T-H-E, the T-R-I-B-E, tribe. A, Naga. N-A-G-A, Naga belongs. B-E-L-O-N-G-S, belongs. T-O-2, F-R-O-M, from. The T-H-E, the design. D-E-S-H-E-N, design. O-N, on. H-E-R, hair. Or H-I-S, his. Shawl, S-H-A-W-L, shawl. This, T-H-I-S, this. I-S, is. Because, B-E-C-A-U-S-T, because. Different, D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T, different. Tribes, T-R-I-B-E-S, tribes. W-E-A-R, wear shawls. S-H-A-W-L, shawls. O-F, of. Different, D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T, different. Designs, D-E-S-I-G-N. Also, no soil is available to sow the seeds. Okay? Sarah, what now? Can we grow crops on Mount Everest? Give reasons for your answers. Say, no, we cannot grow crops on Mount Everest. This is because Mount Everest is 8,848 meters high and remains snow covered throughout the year. Therefore, it is too cold for crops to be grown. Also, no soil is available to sow the seeds. Say again, can we grow crops on Mount Everest? Give reasons for your answer. No, we cannot grow crops on Mount Everest. This is because Mount Everest is 8,848 meters high and remains snow covered throughout the year. Therefore, it is too cold for crops to be grown. Also, no soil is available to sow the seeds. Okay, note this harsh question in your notebook and write with neat handwriting. Give the finger gap also. Okay, children, see your textbook page number 148. See here. Some of the numbers are there and he asked name of the dress and state where it is worn. Okay, see here, what is that numbers? You know the A to Z letters? Okay, A to Z letters means A means 1, B is 2, C is 3, D is 4. So up to Z, how many letters are there? 26 letters. Okay, that 26 letter, each one letter have the number. So that numbers will be used to write the letters becomes the dresses names. That dresses are made in which states? Okay? So, I already write on the board. Okay? First one, second one, third one, fourth one, fifth one, dresses names. And which states will be prepared that dresses? Write these states. Okay? Pon, Mizoram, Vachi, Nagaland, Rikutu, Tripura, Sarong, Manipur, Jansem, Meghalaya. Say again. Pon, Mizoram, Vachi, Nagaland, Rikutu, Tripura, Sarong.